Hi everyone, I'm Steve Dawson and this is your One Championship Martial Arts Minute. Grit and Glory is set to entertain Jakarta, Indonesia on the 12th of May with the best martial arts athletes in the world. After a successful One Super Series launch in the previous event, Stergos Mikkios looks to carry that momentum forward when he makes his promotional debut at the Jakarta Convention Center. Mikkios had a rough childhood, bullied and made fun of in his earlier years. He grew up defending himself but never got involved in martial arts. That all changed after he started watching martial arts on television when he was 22, and from then on, he never looked back. Mikkios began training in Muay Thai and soon became an exceptional striker. The Greek dynamite enjoyed explosive success by clinching the AKBF title, the Friday Night Fights Muay Thai Junior Welterweight title, and the Triumph Combat Championship, which was a four-man tournament held at the world-famous Madison Square Garden. One Championship's Grit and Glory promises to be a wonderful night of martial arts action. Don't miss this one. 12th of May, Jakarta, Indonesia. You've been watching the One Championship Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow. There'll be more news on your favorite One Championship athletes.